Marianne, there's being cheap and there's being frugal. You always, you mentioned that, I mean, your husband, you guys got money because your husband, he watches his dough. I mean, he's smart like that.
Mm-hmm.
And all right, so
I don't know if we have money, but I question our ways because I see other people doing so much, and I'm like, why are we so cheap? Yeah,
you guys could teach a little course on finance. I'd take your course. I would sign up for it. All
right. It's pretty easy, Kirk. It's don't spend money.
Don't spend money. Well, let's see how you do on frugal or cheap, because there's a new survey out, and it asks people. In different ways, they're trying to save some dough, and if you're frugal or you're cheap, not taking your turn to buy everybody a round of drinks at the bar. Is that cheap or is that frugal?
Cheap.
You're exactly right.
Yeah.
I don't like that guy. You know, he gets up and leaves right before his turn to buy the drinks comes, although it's been a while, 5 months since I've seen that guy. All right, how about this one? Buying generic food products like flakes with frosting. Is that cheap or is that frugal?
Frugal, because they're probably very similar quality-wise.
There you go. You're 2 for 2. Play along at home if you want to. Regifting, Marianne, is that frugal or is that cheap?
I know it's going to be called cheap. I think it's frugal.
It's both. No, yeah, it's cheap, you know. Especially
if it's something you really don't want, you're not going to use, it's kind of thrifty to give it to somebody that might use it, you know?
Right, but
unless it's a chia pet and nobody wants it.
Well, if somebody gave it to you and then you're just going to give them what they gave you, it shows no thought.
Oh, no, you don't. Wait, what?
If somebody gave you a gift that you don't like and then you pass it on to the next guy, it's put zero thought into that. You're just getting rid of something.
Oh, well, I kind of look at it like, hey, I don't like this, but I know this person might. Oh,
okay.
Like I said, if it's a crappy present, no. But if it's something like, it just isn't my stuff. For example, I got a housewarming gift of some coasters, and they're just not for us. So I passed them along to the next housewarming thing,
and that's fine. That coasters, I would have kept them and put them on a table somewhere, you know, around the corner, you know. But that's
right.
I usually don't regift, but that's just me. Watering down the soap in your soap dispenser. Which one's that? Is that cheap or is that frugal?
Frugal.
That's cheap. Whoa, you missed one. From the survey, it says it's cheap.
That's crazy.
You think it's frugal?
Why waste? So you're going to throw away soap just because it's not as frothy?
Well, they say it's cheap, and I tend to agree. I just like to use the soap, and when it's done, it's done. I don't need to make it soap light or 20%. And the same thing, even worse, ketchup.
That's edible. I mean, as long as the soap is still doing the soap's job.
Right. Then go ahead and water it down. That's frugal for Marianne. Mm-hmm. Checked out frugal for Marianne on that one. Not blasting the air conditioner right now. Is that cheap or is that frugal?
Cheap.
It's frugal. For me. It's frugal.
But argument, I would say, what's the point? Like, enjoy it.
Enjoy the AC?
Yeah.
Well, you turn down one, you know what BGE says. You turn down a degree or two, save a little bit of money, lower your blinds. There's things you can do. Only tipping the minimum amount, whether it's 15 or 20%, regardless of how great the service was. Is that cheap or is that frugal?
Cheap.
20% is 20%. I think it's frugal too, but they say cheap. Or you say cheap, I say frugal.
Yeah, yeah.
Trying to find deals, two more. Trying to find deals or coupons for everything you buy.
Frugal.
Pain in the ass. You're right, frugal. And eating expired food. Is that frugal or is that cheap?
It depends on how expired. because sometimes they're just like a sell-by date.
Right.
If it's moldy.
Yeah.
I'm not going to do that. But we try not to waste food.
Okay. Well, it says
that's frugal. Mm-hmm.
All right. Well, we have different ideas on cheap and frugal.
I have a caveat there. I know you don't like any day old anything.
Not necessarily. Sometimes I'll go day old. You know, but not all the time. If it's 2 days, forget it. You can have it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Cheap or frugal.
That's funny. I mean, I'm also, I enjoy cold food. I think it's better the next day. So that's sort of my personal preference. Someone that I live with doesn't eat anything old either.
Yeah.
Well, they'll argue you. They'll say that they do. But it sits and sits and sits. Yeah.
As long as you're there to clean it up, I would just leave it in there.
I am.
Yeah.
I'm the leftover queen.
Knock it out.
That's what people say.
It's always food for you.
There are so many ways to listen to 98 Rock every day. 97.9 FM, streaming live on 98online.com, or the 98 Rock smartphone app on iPhone and Android, and on your Amazon Alexa and Google Home. So give us a follow on Facebook at facebook.com/98online.